Well, the saga of the goose continues. Yes, he's still living with us. I do believe he could become a permanent fixture. He shows no desire whatsoever to leave here. Originally, we thought maybe, has he hurt his wing? Can he not fly? But yes, he can fly because one of the horses, Naughty Lawrence, chased him the other night and this geese actually flew to get away from him. So he can fly. I think he's relatively young. Dorothy's came up with another idea that possibly he's a very, very lucky goose and he's escaped, literally, Christmas dinner. Either the people that had him decided they couldn't kill him and dumped him in our field, or he escaped from where he was going to be had for Christmas or possibly the King's, which is another celebration in Spain, or New Year. And he somehow miraculously found his way here to Easy Horse Care Rescue. Maybe the words got out to the geese world. But anyway, he's definitely moved in with us. So my challenge now is getting him to understand food, grain and fruit, because these are the sort of things that the geese normally eat. We used to have geese when we first moved here 17 years ago, so we do actually know our way around geese a little bit. But this guy doesn't seem to understand that sort of food, or if he does, he's very, very shy about it. I think he's very, very frightened of humans, very suspicious. So I do believe he's had some sort of bad experience. However, we'll continue to feed him every day in the same place. He has access to water. The only other complication we now have is the other horses, ponies and donkeys all realise that he's getting grain. So I've had to make a little bit of a barricade to stop the others getting through to where he eats. Well, hopefully he eats. This is the area that he's decided to hang around in when he's not actually in with the horses. So there you have it, the continuing saga of the mystery goose. I think if he continues to live with us, I think we're going to call him or her Christmas.